wonder. Never scared of scary movies, but afraid of going under. I used to be a good kid with a heart of lover. Sleepless nights filled with fright, woken by the sound of thunder. And then I roll around and try to go to sleep. Like little Bo Peep, I count all those little fucking sheep. But then those sheep started staring. It got real scary and I ended up calling out for my parents. My parents came up with a cup full of water. Told me to stop thinking and just close my eyes harder. But that shit really didn't help. So I started thinking about my wealth and then thinking about my health. Thinking about my life and then thinking about myself. Thinking where I go after life, heaven or hell. I knew I'd go to heaven, but just to keep it real, what I used to think back then isn't how I feel now. My feet are wet, drenching sweat, I recollect. Cigarette glow, out the window shows a silhouette. The demons leave me reasons to turn away from all the sin that's within. But seems like the heat keeps repeating, and now my clock's ticking. I gotta sit and wish for my mind to finish and just stop thinking. So I could go to bed and sleep deep. So while I dream, I could block out these shots and these creepers' dreams. Yes, it's just like a nightmare. Except my eyes lie open and the ghosts appear right there with white hair. Yeah, they're reaching out for me. I need to believe this shit's a Japanese movie scene. And as I do, I look around, but all I see are faces of the devil in the shadows on the ground. I freeze and I squeeze my last rosary beat. Pray on my knees and say, God, please watch over me.
Shadows on the ground.